Where is your bride?
I don't know.
You're a bad liar.
Yeah, he is a bad liar.
Tom, if you know something, the best thing you can do is cooperate. All they want is the money.
Okay, fine.
Okay.
I'll tell you where she is.
What? Shit, what did you say to him?
Are you gonna spill the beans or should I?
What beans? What the hell are you doing?
No move or I swear to God you'll lose an eye. Sean hired these guys to invade our wedding to take Robert's money.
Whoa, no, Tom. Jealousy can get the best of any of us.
Oh, no, I'm not jealous.
I definitely don't have anything to do with these pirates.
Well, yeah, then why did he deck me when I told him to go fuck his grandpa?
Just listen.
We were clearly targeted. This whole thing was planned. They knew about Robert's money. Sean had these guys crash our wedding so that he could get a big fat ransom from his best friend, Robert.
Tommy finally made the big leagues.
Yeah, I never heard that one before.
Where is she?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She hopped in a golf cart to go look for cell reception up by the northern coast near the cliffs, and then I came back here to try to rescue everyone.
We'll take the chop at the Pioneer.
I'm coming with you. I've been watching you mess this up all day. It's my show now. We need collateral. Get the girlfriend. Robert, when I get back, that money better be in my account. And if it's not, she's dead.
Tom, I'm still mad at you for picking this pirate island, but I messed up too. I should have told you how scared I was to get married. I just worried that if I told you, that I would lose you. And I can't lose you. And Mom, Dad! Mom, Dad, apologize to Tom.
What?
Why?
What?
For criticizing this beautiful wedding that he planned. He is the best person that I know.
Tom.
Sorry.
Oh, hey,
you're
the
best
fine.
Person.
It's fine.
Love
it's okay.
Love
you.
I love you too.
Give me that.
You remember me, huh? Look, you burned my face, huh?
I know. I still feel really bad about that.
Hey, you okay?
Are we missing people?
Yeah. Turns out your boy Sean's an asshole.
Sean is full of shit, and they took Harriet hostage. It doesn't make sense.
Hey! I give the money. You walk away with your life. I don't want to hear it. You and I had an arrangement.
It's okay. It's just a pressure point. Relax. Just breathe into it.
What?
What are we going to do? They'll be back any minute.
Just okay. Hey, everybody. Look, I know this may not be the best time, but this may be our only chance to have our wedding.
Wait. If you let my daughter have her wedding, I'll release the funds.
Okay, let's go.
There's some things that are more important than money.
Hope you know what you're doing.
The strands in your eyes, they color them wonderful, stops me and steals.
With the trappings of love, I'll be captivated. I'll hang from your lips, your crying shoulder. I'll be love suicide. I'll be the greatest. And I'll be better when I'm older than your life.
I'm fairly new to grenades, but I'm pretty sure that if you shoot me, this springy thing pops off and then this thing blows us all away.
Nobody fucks with my family.
I know where to go.
Let's get moving.
Mom, we're gonna go get help. I need you to take care of them. Can you do that?
Thank you for the cake knife. I fucking love this cake knife.
Go, 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 go!
Katie, listen to me! I do not want to hurt you!
And stop shooting at us, asshole!
And stop calling her Katie!
Oh!
I don't want to do this, but good guy, damn it! Turn this boat around right now. You just keep messing things up, man. This is on you. I don't want to do this. I'm a good guy.
You're a piece of shit, Sean, but I know you can't kill me.
Right. But I would love to kill this guy.
Before, if we could start over.
Tom Fowler, will you marry me?